Hello and thanks for joining us. We're Caligula's Horse. You can see us all here in isolation. Our PR team has asked us to get together and talk about Rise Radiant and how it came about. And we're just going to do the best we can with the circumstances that we're in, which is what we've done for our whole career. Do you guys want to know how I feel about isolation at all? Do you want to hear?
No, I personally don't want to hear because we all know.
I think the people want to hear. I reckon. Do you guys remember that scene in The Matrix where Cypher is like betraying everybody, and he's all like, you know, tired of fighting, tired of this ship, tired of eating the same goddamn goop every day. Like that scene, and you're looking at it and going like, man, that's fucked. I don't know how you could betray your shipmates, the people you live. Now I get it. I understand. That's what isolation is. I'm with you, Cypher. Cheers. So that's how we're choosing to start this video.
I thought you meant just pulling the plug out of the back of their necks.
Yeah. If I get the opportunity, I'll give it a crack.